I suppose we should get this here show on the road. Shouldn't we? Start by turning down our background musica. Very interesting. Stuff and things. Oh, we wanted to bring you with. That was stupido. As I recall, we have many things to fix. The quest for more money. I'm gonna go do one of the small ones. Then we'll go unload all this stoof. And we'll make it the next day. I think we're 2 days away from an auction, so we need to make some cash. They did definitely, change the horsepower on some of these vehicles like they said they were going to. So that's where I wanted to turn. That's definitely where I wanted to turn. Oh, that's right. You can just go through the trees in this room. Out of my way, van. Look at all these useless emails that I have on my phone. Well, you can't, but I certainly can, and they are friggin' useless. I am not a tax professional, but I have a professional do it for me, so leave me alone. I need to rearrange my store a little bit too at some point. Get some different shelves and stuff. I don't know if that's going to be a today thing or a next time kind of gig thing, but it's on my radar. Hi, give me a unit. Dirty. There's a doctor's fine. I feel like these get more expensive as the day goes, so doing this at night is, like, costing me more money. Overpriced stimulator. TV, hell yeah. And it's working, and I've got to fix it. Christ. It does that thing where it just gets stuck. I think it's a screen issue, because I have another screen. I have my stoof on, of course. Broken parts stimulator. Oh, that's a microphone. I was like, you know, hoping. Isn't ideal. You know what? We're gonna try something different this time. So we're gonna go unload all this stuff at the store. And then I'll go stage. And then when we make it tomorrow, I'm gonna go over. I'm gonna go early morning to see if I can't. How the hell did that RC car fit in there? See if they if the stuff costs less. Missing, missing. Jerk. I am actually kind of happy that they slowed this thing down. Like, the fact that I was doing 140, and this was crazy. Now, it is slowly accelerating still, but it's not. Bam! Death. Oh yeah, that's right, just toss a fucking TV out there like that, no problem. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. Ugh, so much crap to fix. don't see anything, like, overly expensive in here, unfortunately. What was that? There's something in here still. For actual cars, but it works. It works. Start off with. This is the part I hate. I wish there was an easier way to load and unload stuff, because this is annoying. Especially as you get bigger and you get way more stuff that you gotta do, bring in and sell and all that. This just becomes freaking cumbersome, man. Is there anywhere for me to put this? Yes, thank you. So many things to fix. Are there any openings? I really guess there is, but like I said, I need more shelves. It's a broke item. More broke stuff. Jewels. I wish I could just put all the jewelry in my pockets and then bring it in something. The fact that I have to come out here, get each individual item, I should carry multiple things. Or give me a basket. Give me something. Give us something. Come on, devs. Give us a something. We don't ask for a lot. We just ask for something. Just a little something. Lots of microwave. We sell the microwave for lots of good. That'd be cool if, like, I could open this back door, like, go around back and then just throw stuff into the store. That would be freaking awesome. Now we're talking heathen way of doing stuff. Tinker, it's a Jake taking a poop. That's jewels. Jewels are good. Broke did camera. Of course, it's broke did. Why would I expect anything different? I did do a little grind off screen, so that's where some of this stuff came from. My lord. Seriously, if anybody knows, like, an easier way to do this, please tell me. Well, I'll be goddamned. I'll be goddamned. Well, shiver my tits. I wish I had known that sooner. For sure. Oh, I've been doing this wrong for so long. Fill up all the crap. Ah, oh, my dog won't shut up. Shut up, dog. This didn't just become easier. It's still... Ooh, hello. Gotta love it when it glitches like that. Just, I caught it. Alright, let's go stage. We'll make it tomorrow. We'll go back. We'll see if it was any cheaper. I'd like to be able to, like, I want to be able to buy it, leave, and come back later. Oh, there's still things in here. Well, Dadgum. Surprise goods! And a bunch of crap. Fixie, fixie! What do you want, ready? No. Well, this is going great so far. Thank you. broken. Jerk. I'm supposed to fix that. Ugh, come on. What is this, lowball day? Good lord. Perfect. Ah, you're back, huh? Didn't I just send you away? Oh, okay. You decided to come and actually offer me something reasonable to repair. Railroaded today, man. This is frustrating. Not a good day. Hold on, my kid needs cartoons turned on. Not horrible. Get out of here. You know what? I just need to sell something. Come on. This is rough, man. This is rough. We're gonna basically go raid that single warehouse because I'm not making no money. Finally. Oh my gosh. Yes, I will sell that RC car. All right, we sold something. We gotta go replace it with something. Let's put this in wherever we sold that item, down here. Oh my lord. Fine, you know what? Get out of here. Finally! There we go, there we go. Time to get rid of Jake pooping. Yes, thank you. Okay. We have not made a lot of money today. Now we're starting to. All right. Got two things out there still. Alright, yeah! Oh yeah, there were... And they're still on the other thing. Dadgummit. Okay. I know I just undersold those shoes at a tremendous value for her, but trying to clear out some stock. Oh, you know what? The best I can do is 975. Thank you, lady. Go away. What do you want? Oh, heck yeah. All right, now we're getting somewhere. They don't take it on the first one, they're not gonna budge, so. Okay, I'm not entirely peeved with that. So we were able to move on. Alright, one hondo, we got room down there for a drum pad. Get out. Done. Well, we got through more of this than I thought we would, but still not as much as I was hoping. Okay, yeah, that'll do, pig. That'll do. Too far. Done. these, which is fantastic. Outside, wasn't it? Yeah, it was outside. Oop. What up, mate? What do you want? Sure. Where the heck was that? What? Oh, it was outside too. Nope. No sale. Itch. 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 Scratch the leg. It itch. Yeah, hey, we're finally, you know, end of the day comes around, people start coming to their senses, I guess. Too late, huh? Oh. That's odd. Those goods are gone now. Come on, be worth the damn. This is not going well. Hmm. not looking too good. Alright, we broke even. I'm gonna see if my kids are asleep. Hard to be asleep because she left. Not a good haul. Let's go unload some stuff. Not realize that this was freaking broken. This does go quicker when you use both hands. All right. not perfect, but see if we can't sell out of the things that we have. Focus tomorrow. Texting and driving. Did we really make 8 grand? Okay. All right, let's go open the shop. Fix some stuff. Ooh, yay. Let's see if we can't get through one more day here. And tomorrow is an auction day. They gotta fix this. sell for $575? Ooh, okay, let's do 1325, thank you. Hundo, take it. Yep, sold. Sold. All right. Making money now. Sure. Come on. Need money. This is getting pretty good now. I like it. We don't have any really big ticket items left, though. Yeah. A couple hundred, that's five. I think that's five-ish. So, oof. Good, no. Half price, my dude. Sorry, lady, gotta make some monies. Hey! Okay. I didn't realize I had a 7900 still. Yo, budget, cheap as hell, lady. Wasn't quite what I was hoping for, but it'll get the job did. Right. 29,000 here, not bad. We are at 29,000. Come on. Let's sell this place out. Okay. Take it. Yep, done. Sold. just... Man, if I could hit 30 by the end of the day, I'd feel good going into auction. And I won't be auctioning on cars. I'd be auctioning on the other goods. Come on, brothers. Gotta stop lowballing me. Over 30 bills. 30 thou. You sure like shopping here, lady. You come here all the damn time. You cheap as hell, too. Go away. I ain't got nothing for you. Get the hell out of here. Here again, huh, lady? Sure. Come on, come on. Nope. Yeah, I can do that. Finally. Thank you. Come on. I'll make as much as I can, man. Alright. We up over 31. That's great to see. Got some stuff left. On my way, beep beep. Auction day. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go.
The auction will start shortly.
Here's another offer.
The offer came.
Another offer.
The offer came.
Here's another offer.
Oh, good lord. So 15,000, not horrible. 20,000 for this one, that's good. Come on, man. Alright, both of these. This will help. Okay. Not gonna complain, This guy's 20,000. I overpaid for this then. I'll still make, you know, 11 or 12, but. So I can come back and get the cars. Oh, come. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. Are we really gonna glitch out like this? Oh my god, this game and its frickin' glitches, man. Kids TV stopped. Hold on. Buy the expensive stuff. So 35, so this is 40. This would be 55 thou if I could sell these three. Perfect. That helps. This guy ain't coming to buy anything expensive. Come on, I want to sell these three things. Again, 55,000 goes a long way. Come on, come on, come on. We want to sell these three. Yeah, I'm being a bit of a dick. Nope, go away. Come on. Only got a couple days left, or a couple hours left. Come on. Over 8 again. Right, how much I got left? Not a lot of stuff left, that's for sure. Which is okay. Enough to go get a car. Shelves are bare. Here. I mean, 20 thou for the whole, like, the whole thing would give me 63. That's big monies. Four things left. Five things. This is the big one. I want to sell that head. Things left in the store as a whole. Come on. Camera and something else over there. Oh, no way. I'm not going to be able to negotiate with her. I'm back up to 44, so I should be able to go get a car. And then still go do a bunch of raiding tonight and restock the store for tomorrow. I'll stop after the auction. I'm going to call it quits. After the auction. Come on. Only got two items left. You're either coming for the head or you're coming for the toolbox. That's it. Those are the only reasons people are coming. Come on, come for the head, bud. You ain't here for no toolbox, not dressed like that. Hell frickin' yeah. There we go. Closed light door. Excellent. Let's go auction on some cars. Jeez. I mean, I'd like a Ford Mustang or a Nordetang GT. Is there any other offer? Congratulations. Alright, we just got the Mustang.
The auction will start shortly.
This guy's starting off at 22. Jeez, we're up to 32, 34, 37. I'm out on this one. Nope, can't do it.
Congratulations on the fun. The auction will start.
Dodge chart. A dude's chart. It for the auction. Got two cars out of it. Not gonna be mad. And it's freaking glitched and I can't get out. Thank you. Norda Tang GT. How do I look up what it's worth? Alright. I'm not gonna complain. We got a Doge Chart and a Norda Tang GT. Park this puppy over by the warehouses, and I'm gonna call it quits for today. Remember to leave me a comment, let me know what you think. Check out my other videos. Interact with me in any way that you can or want. I appreciate any of you and all of you that are watching. Hope it's entertaining. I know there wasn't a lot of commentary today. It was more just a little bit of chill and grind. But you know what? This game, you gotta do that every now and then. And we got to an auction. And we got all the pieces at the small auction. And now we're gonna see what these cards are worth. I'm guessing 40 to 50 each. So, you know, we'll sell those and hopefully make some moolah. But until next time, hope y'all enjoyed, and see ya!